Cuts and consequences. A more than $2 billion revenue shortfall means another $1 billion in cuts from the state budget.
That includes $100 million each from the UC and CSU systems, $100 million in cuts to in-home care services, and $248 million in cuts to K-12 school bus funding.
We have our full focus on these trigger cuts and the consequences that come with them. Let's start right now with KCRA3's Sharikina Shams. She's live at the state capitol.
Gulston, good evening. Everybody from the elderly to children, even your child's bus trip to school, will be affected by the cuts that the governor announced today. Today, the governor called this fiscal discipline. The governor was being an optimist today.
We're on the road to recovery.
The schools and agencies facing the cuts he's making.
Kids won't come to school. They can't have school without transportation, so it's unsustainable.
Took a different tone.
The school districts have taken almost $20 billion in cuts over the last 3 years. Many school districts can't cut any further.
$1 billion in cuts, he said, is not as bad as what was anticipated, more than $2 billion.
We're not Greece. We're not in a hole that we can't climb out of. And we are climbing out of the little ditch we fell in over the last couple of years.
Cash, we might be able to help you out.
The biggest part of the cuts will come from colleges, some already talking about raising fees because of today's announcement. Another large chunk will come from school children, specifically their school bus services. Also being cut, Medi-Cal and services for the disabled. All of these cuts are virtually automatic. The budget that passed last year included trigger cuts in case the hoped-for revenues didn't materialize. Some of those did, and some didn't.
It shows that the gimmicks in the budget before, yet again, have given us a problem in California. And now, their own idea, the trigger, will be invoked. That is what has got to happen right now.
And next year won't be any easier. Remember, we're just around the corner from January. In January, Governor Brown will announce the beginnings of his budget proposal for the coming fiscal year. We already know it will include billions more in cuts. Edie?
Well, Sharikina, I think it is important to really reiterate that we're not talking about these things hitting down the road. This is coming up in January, next month.
That's right. January 1st, those cuts that we just talked about will take effect. Remember, Edie, we're talking here about something called trigger cuts. These are mid-year cuts that were virtually automatic because this is what was included in budget language that lawmakers passed over the summer when they said, if the money that we hope for doesn't come in, those tax receipts don't materialize, that means we will make these cuts.
Yeah, that's right. The issue is not up for discussion. It's right. Going to happen. All right. Thanks, Sharikina.